What makes CLC different?
Well, we actually take a ground-up approach. What we've noticed in the market and we experienced in our own practices is that sales training for accountants really starts once you've got the meeting, once you're having the conversation with your prospects. But it really starts on the front end. You have to figure out who you want to work with. Who is that ideal client? Who makes the most sense to work with? And then how do we find those people and then get to the conversation? If you don't have that background of your ideal client, your client profile, then the rest of it doesn't make any sense. So we start from the very beginning and give you the framework and fundamentals to build the practice that you want from the ground up.